Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's first child Archie Harrison Mountbatten Windsor has wasted no time in making friends. The five-month-old tot is believed to have formed a special bond with two of the Duchess of Sussex's stylists. Meghan's hairdresser, James Benoit, has reportedly struck up a cute friendship with Archie since he was born on May 6. James works alongside celebrity stylist George Northwood, who was chosen by Meghan to style her hair for her wedding reception in 2018. James is now understood to be the Duchess' go-to person when George is unavailable and dashes to and from Frogmore Cottage. According to the Mail on Sunday, the duo recently got to spend more quality time with Archie when they accompanied Meghan and Prince Harry on their 10-day tour of Africa. On day 3 of their first overseas trip as a family, Meghan and Harry gave their son Archie his first public appearance when he met the Archbishop Desmond Tutu. The Nobel Peace Prize-winning Archbishop greeted Archie with a kiss on the forehead. Meghan described her son as an old soul, whilst Harry insisted he is already a natural behind the camera. The Duke said, "I think he is used to it already." Upon arriving back into the UK last week, Meghan and Harry paid tribute to the local community who made them feel so welcome and were struck by the spirit and generosity from every community they visited. Harry also shared a very personal message about the need to pass on the value of the natural world, the value of community and friendship to his five-month-old son and inspire the next generation. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex shared a highlights reel of their favorite moments on their Sussex Royal Instagram account. The post said, "Throughout this visit, the Duke and Duchess were struck by the spirit and generosity from every community they visited. Speaking to young entrepreneurs in Tembisa, a township in Johannesburg, the Duke said, "As I raise my own son, I want to make sure that what I've learned here, the value of the natural world, the value of community and friendship, is something that I can pass on to him. Thank you to everyone who supported from afar, and those who have followed along the way." Meanwhile, stylists James and George are set to continue to play a role in Archie's life after royal expert Angela Mollridge revealed Harry wants to keep his inner circle tight and give Archie a private life. Appearing on the podcast Royals, from Australian magazine New Idea, Ms. Mollridge claimed Harry is keen to give Archie an upbringing similar to Zara Phillips and her daughters Mia and Lena. She said, "I've been reading," biographer Angela Levine. "She spent a lot of time with him, I think nearly a year on royal tours and in interviews. She knows that what he really wants is this private life for his child." Ms. Mollard added, "He very much feels that he's down that hierarchy from William. It should afford him the kind of life that Zara and Peter Phillips enjoyed. He's looked at his cousins all these years and thought how smart it was that Princess Anne didn't give her children titles. They've been allowed to grow up fairly normally, both Zara and Peter, and then their children, Mia and her little sister Lena, and Peter's children, are just not in the limelight. I think that's what he desperately wants for Archie."